It's time for a special holiday edition of In the Kitchen with Jamie Ford. Ladies and gentlemen, Jamie Ford.
Good evening and welcome to another edition of In the Kitchen with Jamie. Tonight we're going to be cooking a special holiday treat with Christmas upon us. I thought it'd be nice to make some sort of a dessert for everybody that they can enjoy. So tonight we're going to make a vanilla cake with a vanilla frosting, and we're going to garnish it with some spiced sugar jellies, and we're going to do a little bit of candy cane and maybe a little decoration on top. So without further ado, why don't we get our ingredients going and mix this thing up and get it rolling. First thing we're going to put in here is spiced sugar dots. So we're going to just dump those into our bowl. Get those in there real good. Next ingredient in our recipe tonight is just ordinary baking flour. I'm just going to put that right on top, sort of sprinkle it around right on top of the dots. Get that covered. Get that all out of there. Now we need a little liquid to keep all the ingredients together. Normally we might use a milk or a cream. In lieu of that, tonight we're going to use a Yingling. I'm just going to dump that in the bowl. Get that all in there. Next up, we've got a little bit of baking soda. We're going to sort of just fold that in there. With all our ingredients to get a sort of jump on our mix. Granulated sugar. A little bit of ordinary ionized salt. Three quarters of a stick of butter. Drop that right in there. One egg. Very important. Doesn't have to be hard boiled, but in this case, it makes a little bit less of a mess. Actually put the whole shell in there. Okay. Now here's a really special ingredient in this recipe that's gonna really give it that Christmas flair. Just ordinary red and white striped candy canes. We're gonna dump a whole bowl in there, and we're gonna fold those into the mix. Because they're kind of big, and we want to make sure they get mixed up in there real good. So fold those into our bowl, work that in a little bit. I'm going to put a little dash of vanilla in there, just a little bit of flavor. And probably most importantly, just to bind it all together, a little safflower oil. You can use canola oil, vegetable oil, motor oil, whatever's good for you. And my favorite part of the recipe, the vanilla frosting. So we're just going to take the cane, we're going to separate that with our knife. Gonna dump that in there. Get all that out. There we go. Spatula. I really love frosting. Get all that out of there. And we're just gonna fold this all together in our bowl. Get this nice and mix it up. Get the candy canes in there nice and covered. That butter chopped up. That looks good. Okay. Now we're just gonna take this 8x10 or 8x12 or whatever it is. Baking pan. You can use a bundt cake pan or a round pan. I like a rectangular pan. We're just going to dump our mix in there. We're going to just get that all out there. Make sure we get all of that out. Good. We're just going to spread that around the pan. Make sure we get it nice and even. And the butter will serve. You notice I didn't grease or butter the pan. That stick of butter will serve to make sure this cake doesn't stick to the pan. Right over to our oven, which we preheated to 350. Open that up. Pop that in. It's going to take about 25 minutes to cook, so I'm going to go ahead and take a shit. And I'll meet you back here then. Okay, welcome back. It's been about 25, 26 minutes, so it should just about be cake by now. Let's see what we've got. Oh, that's perfect. So there it is. Your holiday Christmas cake.
funny.